ranks. Deep within the mountain stronghold, Takeda discovered an actual dragon, a prisoner of the clan. The creature used its magic to divine the murderer's name, then transport Takeda and Kenji to a faraway cave. There they discovered a man encased in a stalagmite. The dragon had said this man would also have reason to confront Su Qin's killer. Takeda began to free him,